morning, but we're going to go to the supermarket right now and grab some stuff to eat and make breakfast at home. And that Moe's liquor, like really,
you can only find this at
eggs, a little bit of sausage and milk for breakfast. But I do need these right here too. It's my favorite thing in the world.
Le Borze.
When you're traveling with Mexicans, they find tortilla in Italy.
Smallest elevator ever.
Oh my god. So we figured out what we're gonna do. We have to go to David at 4, so we got some time to kill. So we're gonna go to Michelangelo Square, where we are told there's that awesome view about the city. And when you're in Florence, you're gonna catch a bus. You have to buy the tickets before you get on the bus. And you buy the tickets at like a snack bar, or coffee bar, or a bar before you get on the bus. So you're gonna wanna look for a place like this. Oh. It has that Iraqi logo on it. Spent about 5 minutes trying to find where the bus stop is. Here just to the view of Florence and sweet love, you're the one that I adore, and I don't mind if I'm running after you. It's been a now we are gonna go have some drinks. Good time to start the day off. Much time drinking and chilling, and we have a ticket for the Academia to the David in about like 20 minutes, so we kind of need to start going. Four of us is on that taxi right there, and four of us is waiting for another taxi so we can both go, because you know what you get when you're traveling with eight people. I'm a little drunk, so four means eight, don't mind me. So we're just gonna check to see and wait for another taxi. It's been 5 minutes. No cabs. Can we take that car? God damn it. It's been 10 minutes now and no taxi anywhere. So just walking around to see if we find anything. Tickets there are timed. It's 4:45 right now. I mean, sorry, 3:45 right now, which means we only have 15 minutes to get there and see the David. It sucks. Oh my god. Still no taxi anywhere. I don't mean to sound spoiled here, but Florence. Uber, bro. Still nothing. Still nothing. 4:05 now. Lots of tickets. When are we gonna make it? Pretty pissed right now. Very forced. I'm trying not to let this ruin the trip, but gotta be honest, it's pretty hard right now. Yep. The David is probably, I don't know, top 4 or 5 things for me to see in the art world. So pretty meaningful to me to go see it. But guess not. We have a packed day tomorrow, but I'm gonna try to even finally have to sneak away to go see it. So we're just walking back home now. And So we're gonna go eat our disappointment away because we're so upset we're not gonna see it. I was told by a friend that Karina lives in Italy and she's been all over that we have to have the best sandwich of our lives at El Antico Vinaio. I think that means old vineyard. Might be completely wrong. So we're gonna go check it out, see what's up, and maybe get over this. Might think that in Italy everything's about pasta, not in Tuscany. They're actually known for their steak. No Italian serving meat, seriously, when they keep it in a refrigerated closet, basically like a showcase. It's just beautiful. My favorite meal of the trip ever in Florence. You should definitely come to this place. Just look for this sign. Right, that should be easy enough, but seriously, best food of the trip so far. The ice cream, the live orchestra playing La Vida Bella next to a medieval building. To Rome for the next 3 days. About 1 hour before the train ride happens, just so we don't have to rush. And now we're gonna have some breakfast. Washing up against the shore.